Hello friends, this is Samuel once again from Sony Tech. Okay, so in this one, I'm going to show you how to open the phone dialer inside of React Native using Expo. So when you open the phone dialer, what it allows you to do is it allows you to make phone calls inside of React Native. And notice you are doing this with React Native Expo, which is really, really sick. Okay, so if you want to see how this works, please stay tuned to the end. Don't forget to like this video, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to share and comment so I know your thoughts. Okay, so I'm going to add this phone dialer or open the phone dialer inside of my app which I have here. I want to add it to the make complaint section so that users can make complaints to the admin or whoever is in charge of the app or managing the app. I'm going to open the make complaint section. I'm going to add it to this little button here, which is the phone call button. And in the next video, I'm going to make a video on how to send emails inside of React Native. So you click on send message and it triggers or opens the Gmail or email app. Okay, so this is cool. Okay, so let me scroll down and add this. Oh, so one thing about this is also that with this opening of the phone dial, there's no need to install any npm package. All you need to do is to do some little imports and write a functional trigger the phone dialer. Okay, good. Okay, so I'm going to add an onPress to my touchable opacity, which is for the icon I have here. So let's do an onPress, and let's call this function make phone call. Okay, good. Put this here and let's grab this guy. Okay, so up here, okay, so let's write our function. Let's do const. I put this here and I do an arrow function. Okay, so this is cool. Okay, so to continue, I'm going to do two imports. I'm going to import platform so that we can reference the platform, whether iOS or Android. I'm going to import linking. Okay, so good. Okay, so let's continue. Okay, so now I want to check if the platform is iOS or Android. I want to say, so if platform is equal to Android. Okay, so Thumbnail is giving me it's giving me suggestions already. I'm going to say linking dot open URL, and we are going to do, if platform dot OS. Okay, good. Okay, so that's nice. So let's continue. So I'm going to do linking dot open URL, and we can pass in our number. Okay, so let me do you can put in any number here. Okay, good. Okay, so you're saying that linking the open URL, I want to pass this else. Okay, so else, you do same thing. So let me just grab this guy and just make some modifications. So we're going to do linking dot open tell prompt. Okay, I think we are good to go. Okay, so this is all the logic you need. So let's try this out and see what happens. So when I do, when I press on this button, voila, see, it brings me to this section and you see this number is here. So let's say you're using the Redux store, you're getting a dynamic phone number from your store. You can simply put that here and that is going to work really, really fine. Okay, so thanks so much for watching this video. Don't forget to give this video a like, please comment, share and subscribe. And in the next video, I'm going to show you how to, and when you press back, it's going to take you to the app. Okay, so that's the cool thing about this. So in the next video, I'm going to show you how to open the email or the Gmail or Hotmail or Yahoo Mail inside of React Native Expo. Okay, so see you there. Bye.